and Call Duty Black Ops 1. We're gonna be playing campaign, and Unity is coming in 5 more days, which I know because of the coronavirus, because her dad is getting tested if he has the coronavirus, so yeah. He does work, which they're checking if he has the coronavirus. If he doesn't, then he will come to our house. Well, let's just get straight into the video. Make sure to subscribe to. Let me close the door. Okay. That's reasonable. Y'all are screwed now. The minigun. Oh, crap. I should not do that. Move already. Dude, I'm stuck. Give me that minigun. Oh, sorry. Reload. Nice. the hell did you do? Oh, I know. Did I lost my machine gun? I think I did. Yeah. Get on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, brother. So wait, he's gone? I think he's gone. Oh no. Wait, I think I do know him. I did see him on the thing. Whenever you go.
Yeah, clearance.
The convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
Ooh.
We're late.
Limo.
Secretary McNamara.
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Drugovich.
Yeah, I did see him. We had to see him. We did.
We're lucky to have you back, Mason.
Nice.
VIP. Is your... I felt like everyone was watching us. watching me.
What the?
I think you couldn't trust anyone, sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
So this is where, like, whenever the zombie, this is where zombies were, at. So Black Ops Zombies, this is where it was. Yep, Black Ops Zombies. It was here. This map was called 5. Wait. There it is! That's the beginning! Yo, that's dope. That's the beginning. Abraham Lincoln?
Hearing numbers.
Where's George? Oh, George Washington. Hey. And then this is where the elevator was from Black Ops 5. Well, Black Ops 5 Zombies, the map. Aw, damn, this is good.
The nerve center.
Man, this is where you go.
Believe I'm correct in saying that civilization is going to save more.
Damn,
humans.
I like this.
It's right. I don't know. It's like I was in a dream. I sent from darkness. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Well, this is where, like, the... this is where you can pack a punch your gun. It was, like, right over there. This is where you can pack a punch your gun and zombies. Oh, this brings back so good memories. It was over there. I know that.
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit.
I did see him.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom.
You shouldn't have just said coronavirus.
Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Wait, so I'm gonna have to kill him? That's gonna be hard. Wait, did he just say that? If I have to kill him, no, that's probably gonna be like in hard mode. Nice. That's cool. Oh hell nah, did it just say United States of America? We live there. Tell me, where are we?
Responsible, Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up.
Guys, we're gonna end it right there. So, hopefully you'll have a wonderful day. And make sure to like and subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. It's already 15 minutes. But hopefully you have a wonderful day. Peace. And bye. Have a wonderful day. Bye.